Hi there and welcome back to the Der Grenadier YouTube channel. It's been a while, again. That's something I say every video, because I don't make a lot of videos. But we are back at it, fortunately. I don't know if you're following the news, but in the Netherlands we have a full lockdown. It's quite a lockdown, and that's not weird considering the current situation. But I hope that all of you are doing just fine, of course. I was looking back at some old videos that I did in the beginning, and most of them are not very good. Just so I have something to do in the coming while, I'm going to remake some of the first videos that I did. And one of them that I wanted to start with is this one. I'm going to do the whole gas mask canister again, but we're going to start with the Gasplane tasje from Hiki Shop that I tried to review in the beginning. That didn't really work that well, I found out when I rewatched the video. So we are going to do it all over again. Now, this is actually a new one that I ordered because I destroyed the other one when I tried to improve it. Unfortunate, but stuff like that happens. I'll consider it a lesson that I had to learn. But this is a completely new one. It arrived in the mail yesterday, so that's quite good. It took Hiki Shop less than a month actually to deliver this to my door. Considering the current situation in the world, that's quite impressive. It could take longer to get it to your doorstep if you live anywhere else in the world, but from Hong Kong to here in the Netherlands, it took them less than a month. Very impressive. We are going to take this one off the canister and do an in-depth review. I hope you enjoy, and we are going to dive right into it. So, first off, some things changed since the last model that they put out. Because I have both of them, I could compare them. And the things that changed are the sort of coating that they use. So the rubber is less reflective, it's quite a matte color, still a little bit reflective, you can see it on camera for a bit, but less reflective overall. The color of these buttons is more of a matte color now. They used to be quite reflective also, they changed that. The canvas that they use for these little loops and loops on the back has become less tan and more olive greenish. It's different. I don't think it makes that much of a difference, but it's something that they changed or felt like changing. And the overall material on the inside has become, well, a little bit more of a greenish tone. But it seems to be more of a natural fabric. So that's quite an improvement in my opinion. Now, there aren't that many manufacturers of gas mask bags or gas cape bags. Hiki Shop makes one of the more or less best ones, I guess. They do quite a good job, at least with the rubberized one that I have. As you can see for yourself, determine for yourself if you like this one, don't just take my word for it. You can look that bag if you want. The thing is that there aren't that many manufacturers of reproductions, as I said, so we have to settle for something. I don't like using original canvas or well, natural materials like gas cape bags, because they don't make any more originals, and if you destroy one, it's not coming back. So preferably use something that is not 100% correct, but you are not going to destroy, than using an original one that you are going to destroy, but you're more accurate. I just don't see the logic in that. That's my opinion. You have to determine for yourself what you have to do. Do what you want to do. It's your impression. Make something good out of it at least. do what you want. But I don't have that much more to say about it then, actually. Determine for yourself what you think about it. I happen to think that it's quite a good reproduction. That should be enough for you to determine if you like this one or not. That's actually going to be all for now. I don't feel like telling much more, because the videos that I make tend to be way too long. So that should be it for now. Expect more videos like this, remakes of old ones, to come out soon, because I have nothing better to do and you seem to like my content. So stay safe, everyone. Goodbye.